And here's your Sunday stars. Well, I love today's aspects, but it's towards the end of the day where it's particularly lush. The moon in Scorpio and that trine to Neptune, it's a fabulous, fabulous watery trine. You know, it's romantic, it's filled with fantasy, it's loving, it's affectionate, it's brilliant to be with kids, pets. It's wonderful to be with people that you just want to nurture and they want to nurture you. It's a day filled with compassion and it's one where romance fills the air.